Good morning everyone. It is Monday, supposed to be, when you're watching this video. And we have a lovely package from company name, I hope I will pronounce properly, Kooyel. I believe that's the name. I will write down. But we did already with you review once, and I did finish first canvas. That was double-sided glue, but was absolutely gorgeous canvas. That time, all company had those double-sided adhesive canvases. Not sure if they still have them in Kooyel, but I will link it up for you, their unboxing that we did, and I will be linking it up for you. Canvas that I already finished, that is absolutely gorgeous, was outcome. Now, we have in here, they sent me some new product of theirs. So it's, we have some bags in here, handy bags, looks like really popular this year, and some cards. So let's see one thing at a time, and if this video will be a little bit too dark, my apology. We have no electricity today. It was okay this morning, but then electricity is gone, internet is gone, so I decided, well, this is kind of perfect time to do video, hopefully enough light from my window. And if it's not enough, I will be adding some filter light in my update, like when I will be processing my video, I will add some filter. So hopefully we will see good and bright. Now, first bag, I love this eco-friendly bags. Right now it's really stinky because it was inside of the plastic bag plus this glue, or what is this? Let me, oh yeah, that's a glue, very, very stinky and strong right now. But since you put them into the air, like open, it will be absolutely fine. I have already some of these bags with different design, and they are kind of air out very fast. So we have in here owls. Okay, there's something else is inside. Oh, it's under the bag, sorry. We have in here one placer, wax, and we do have some bags in here. All right, that's good. How many colors? I don't know. We will find out shortly. Let's count first our diamonds, how many we have. So thank you so much, Kooyel Company, for reaching out to me to review your new product. Oh, we do have some special diamonds in here as well. So we have a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 colors. Let me show you this beauty. First color, we have a white diamonds. Yes, definitely not enough light. No, it's actually kind of, I think it's bright for you to see good quality of the diamonds. There. Gorgeous red. And then we have a special diamonds teardrop shape with some holographic shift in colors. They are beautiful. I already have some of these diamonds in my leftovers stash. Then we have in here pink, light pink teardrops, and then a few of the bigger sizes yellow diamonds in here. Okay, so diamonds are beautiful. I thought it's going to be just the regular diamonds, but now it makes me more happy because we have some special diamonds. And here it is, our design, how it's look like. I have to say the print for the background printed very nicely. So far I have bags like this, that just a white regular bag, like that would be like on a bag. That's what they have in here, that's a recycled, eco-friendly bags. They do have a good quality on stitching them. If I can show you stitching more close, you can see that they did pretty good job. all bags that I've received so far, they have a good stitching. So a nice handle. And this is kind of a fabric that I bought in a dollar store, I think in a few different colors. I wanted to try stitching on it, believe it or not. I did show you once in my kind of like a shopping haul. So I wanted to experiment, but still didn't have time. Oh my goodness. One life, it's not too much, right? We need a couple lives to finish all our crafts. Yeah, we crafty people like to have a more hours per day, more days per week, absolutely. All right, so this is our first for our night owls, and who don't know that I'm a night owl crafter? I have a few owls already in my possession in a diamond painting. All right, let's put this bag away and see another one. Maybe we even will work on some today, who knows. Depends how long this video will be. Maybe we will try one. Let's see. Bag number two. I will have a bags for all my family for the gift when I go. Oh, I have some beautiful diamonds in here. Oh my goodness. Wow, this is really beautiful. And you know what? Funny thing about this one? That this design is Ukrainian. How do I know? Because under image in here, there's a signature that it says Melnichuk A, 2017. So Melnichuk, it's a last name, Ukrainian last name, and I will show you right in here. So this design created from Ukrainian artist. I like the bag in here, print on the bag. That's beautiful, flowers. If you have this waterproof markers, I think you can even color the whole bag. Well, that would be interesting, right? You can color bag, I think. And this design, of course, now is absolutely stunning to me because it's my culture design, the way Ukrainians paint art, this kind of flowers. Maybe if I can open a little bit in here. I have to say that on these bags, the glue quality is amazing. It's really, really thick layer of pour on glue. And if I can show you a little bit close to the camera, let's try to flush a glue. You see, you have shiny, and it's like very, very good quality glue up there. All the numbers, design, wait, I have to show you close there. Print not smudged, very nice and clear looking. All right, so maybe I even start on this bag because it's Ukrainian, I'm Ukrainian, so of course I have to start on this one. And it's a lot of actual diamonds in here. The other one also was like a, not like if we can compare with you, just a few flowers in the bottom and just the owl. So in here, much more diamond painting area. But I do love that they have a different background. So that's very interesting. Now with this one also, we have the same kit as the other one. And the diamonds, more count diamonds, I think, in here. And there's some AB diamonds in here are stunning. I see some gold diamonds in here. Ooh. We should do, Catherine and I, diamond paint together. She should do one bag, I another, right? We have to get together with her. So let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. The way they printed, because the font are so big that the numbers are printed like all the way in here that you're supposed to cut already. See how it's went all the way to the edges, every single number like that. but you're not gonna miss it. This number, it's big. So let me show you the special diamonds in here. First, we have few of the regular diamonds, but you can tell how gorgeous quality of them. Nice and clean. And this one, nice and bright. Oh, look at this, so bright and cheery. Love it. Gorgeous purple. Okay, this bag's definitely going to be my favorite. And here we go, look at those gems. Isn't it stunning? And of course somebody outside need to start to cut grass. I hope you don't hear too much. This one looks like on fire. It's like a burning lava. What a beautiful color is this. And then we have more clear, kind of almost like a glowing. Oh, I need a coffee, just a second. I'm getting too excited to talk about gems. I'm losing my voice in here. And then look at this pot of gold. Isn't it beautiful? Oh, love those diamonds. The only thing, like I mentioned before in my video, I'm not sure if they will be a fade color and turn dark or not. So I hope not. I hope they will stay bright like this. And then this is my favorite bag, I think, from this bunch. Oh, those AB diamonds. And you can see how sparkle, how clear. The clarity of these diamonds, amazing. And oh, this one too, I can tell already that these diamonds are so look how oh my god, look how sparkle. Wow, this is amazing. And this canvas, I mean not canvas, bag will be so beautiful. And as I mentioned before for you that if I create this bag, I don't know yet how would I seal my diamonds, because obviously bag will be used, go outside. Diamonds can move because it's not like a hard surface, it's a soft surface. So not sure if my idea of resin, because usually I use resin, so I don't know if this will work for this kind of bags or not. I will have to figure out for myself what to do with them. Okay, so all bags on the other side looks exactly the same one. Okay, so not to mix them, I will put inside of the baggie. In here, my diamonds inside. So maybe if I will do resin, I will do very, very thin coat. So it's still flexible, but not cracking and not breaking resin. Not sure, seriously, I'm not sure what I will do with that yet. Okay, that's beautiful. And now, bag number three. No, I think we have, will be enough link of this video long enough, I can tell already, because we already in 13 minutes and we still have cards to see. All right. Same toolkit will be, yes, the same thing, but let's see the image. And that is a king of the animals, the lion. Is a lion? Yes, it is. Look at this beauty. A lion, the king. Very, how would you say this design? Like, not like a mandala, but kind of similarity to mandala, right? Let's just straighten up a little bit. I love the quality glue in here. I like, oh yeah, this one also. Nice, beautiful background, printed as a starry night, kind of, with the tie-dye kind of image of, like, you know, pink, blue, purples, and go to the darker area, darker purple. That's gorgeous. They did a good job. I just I hope that this glue is strong enough to keep diamonds. You know, maybe you don't even need to seal them because diamonds are very, very, the glue is really strong. Now let's check these diamonds. Okay, so all kits will be the same thing. At least I have a few bags, that make me happy. All right, let's check out diamonds because we do have some special gems in here as well. The links will be under my video, please check it out. And also don't forget that I have a video giveaway, so check that video as well. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 colors in here. Oh, this is, could be glowing diamonds, maybe. You know what? It really looks like it could be glowing diamonds. We don't have electricity, but what I will do, I will flashlight with my cell phone. Let's check it out. Let's flash a little bit with the light because it feels like it could be glowing diamonds. I might be just mistaken. Let me see. They glow. Can you? Okay, I don't know how to show you because it's, maybe you can see a little bit. I need to be like very dark. They do glow. I believe they glow. Yes, they glow. When I take it like all the way to my eyes, it's glow. It's hard for you to see right now, but this is a glow diamond. Whoa, what a surprise. Now I wonder if the other bags have a glow diamonds as well. That's wonderful. Of course, we will figure out with you later on a little bit more because it is very bright right now. Maybe I can take a video on the very, very end, go to the dark room, and then you can see very good that it is glow. That's fun gonna be. I love this color gem, so bright. And then we have again gold diamonds, but this size smaller than was in our previous bag. So size a little bit smaller. And then we have again this gorgeous red, like a lava. Love, love, love. More of the gold, but like a maybe 6 millimeters or so, a little bit bigger size of the yellow. And then here is the beautiful blue. So diamonds really beautiful in here, and I'm actually surprised that I have a glow diamonds in the dark. That's wonderful. You know what, I'm just gonna check like right now. I will put all this that belongs to this one inside, and let me check the other two. I'm just gonna pull out diamonds because this first diamond, it looks like a just a white diamond, so maybe not all of them, but I will be, let me put some flashlight to this one. This is definitely just a regular white, will be. Yeah, no, this one doesn't have a glow in the dark. Now, how about Night Owl? It would be nice if Night Owl has, because night, it should be like, you know, stars on the sky glow. What kind of diamonds in here? No, in here it's the same white regular color in here, I believe. Yeah, no, just the one canvas that has a glow in the dark. Okay, that's fun. Let me turn off the flashlight in here. And we have left with you. Okay, so here you go. Gorgeous three bags. Let me know which one was your favorite. And I love that it has, all three has a beautiful print on the background. Looked really nice and good quality bags. And then we have with you two packs of greeting cards, lots of them. Let's see, I believe, like see in here I have preview, so I guess all these cards, it should be inside in here. Okay, let me show you this preview first all together. So let's see if we have all these cards inside in here. Lots and lots of diamonds in here. Wow. So each card has their own diamonds, because remember before we open with you cards, they have all diamonds for every card, kind of like a same symbol. In here we have, look at this. Okay, first of all, we have a toolkit, a same toolkit, nothing different, but we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 different packages of diamonds. So because we have a 6 different cards, so each card has their own diamonds. Okay, that's very, very interesting. Now in the kit we have, envelopes to match them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 envelopes. Now, how we do, okay, so this is could be probably on the inside of the card. Let's flip. Yes. All right, okay, this is something key. Plastic. All right. So this one cards, we have printed image right on the top of the card, and it's a beautiful tulips. Do we have this one in here? Yes, that would be the one in here. We have in a small image right in here. So with this cards, we have only one of them, so it's only 6 cards in here, and each of them has a there is a code in here. So HK58, let's see. HK56. We need 58, let's see. 57, 58. HK58. Okay, so for this card, do we want to see diamonds for each card? What are you saying? Okay, so this is the card. One more time, show you. It has best wishes and also beautiful back of the card, already pre-scored that you can fold easy in half. And of course you put your wishes in inside. And also here is the beautiful train with animals. So this is could be, of course, for the kids card. Best wishes. Could be just a greeting card, could be well wishes, I don't know. So with this card, here's the diamonds. I will show you with each one because this is special gems and always make me so happy. Ooh. Okay, this one for me, diamonds is the most difficult to place because they are so tiny. But the quality of these diamonds are absolutely amazing. Very, very sparkle. So all diamonds from this company are very nice. And then we have bright, bright raspberry color. Oh, this is so gorgeous. Look at those diamonds. It's gonna be so much fun to work on them. Okay, so this is first card, and I'm sure we will have tons of gems leftovers. Wow, this is really generous, I have to say, to create diamonds for each card separate. That's wonderful. So now we will see the next one. Next one, you make me happy. Yes, you are. You make me happy. the bouquet of flowers in the vase. Beautiful backing. Look at the background of this card. Are so soft and pastels colors. And on the inside, oh, look at this. Balloons. So this could be a birthday card with the rainbow. Gorgeous. Gorgeous. So let's see. This one have, let's go back to our card. HK57. Okay, so with this card we have, would you like to see diamonds for each card? So it's going to be a little bit longer video, but I already know that lots of you love longer video. Lots of you love to see diamonds, especially special diamonds. We have to see them because they are different. So let's just start like this. With the gorgeous blue color going into the pink, gorgeous green, another shade of green. Then we have a family of blue. Okay, what's this color? Oh, it's a clear color. It's just a few blue I think got up there from this bag. You see how beautiful and shiny diamonds, very good quality diamonds in this card. And I love that each of them have separate bag of diamonds. That means you will have so many diamonds leftovers for your other project that you can create by yourself. And look at this one, gorgeous, gorgeous. So these diamonds will be, yes, a clear color go on the glue and you will see top will be gold. There, stunning. Okay, let's move on. Let's move on. I have to put them into the bag right away. If I can squeeze them into the backpack so I don't mix. Well, I kind of will still will see the diamonds colors because it's already on the bag. So you all you have to do is just not to lose this card because all your codes are there. All right. Number three will be HK56. Here's the diamonds that we need. So let's see, it looks like a basket with lavender or maybe lilacs. And this card says wedding day. All right, so anybody gonna marry soon? That's beautiful. Purple, and I know that lots of last time I was in a wedding, it was a purple wedding tables on the decorations. So this card would be go very well with that wedding day. And then here it is. I love you, love you, me, love all those hearts on the inside. Little chicks holding the hearts. All right, let's see diamonds. To go with it. I bet it's going to be lots of purples. Of course, lots of purples because it's a lilacs. Or, okay, yes, it is. It's not lavender. It is, it's a lilacs flowers. Trying to get close, but for the lack of light, now it's what, like over hour we don't have electricity in the house. Ay, ay, ay. Hopefully come back soon before my freezer start melt. All right, gold, brown. Oh, that's a beautiful purple, a little bit darker purple. Gorgeous green, you see how clear those greens, very sparkle crystals. And this one is, oh, the same one, this little tiny teardrop that I say difficult to place because it's so tiny. The drill pen almost covered them, and this one have tons of them, so all of them go on the flowers. And red. This one probably 6 millimeters gems to show you the difference on the size. So this is our regular diamonds that we drill, and you can see the difference in the size between them. Okay, beautiful. It's beautiful. And this is only first pack of the cards. Would you like me to show you all of them like this? I wish I can hear you. Okay, next one we have with the parrot, HK54. Here's the diamonds, and here's this close up what we're going to see with you. There. It says, I love you, and here, our love have wings. Oh, that is beautiful. And it's only one parrot holding a heart. Heart, yes. That's pretty. And then we have in here, what it says in here? Love. And here's the another bird. Let's see on the inside what we have in here. Aha, birthday card with the cupcakes and candle. So we have a 4 candles in here. So it's a 4 years birthday. Could be 40, could be just 4 candles, but could be given to anybody for you to figure out. And for us to see diamonds. Let's see diamonds. What we have in here. Very nice, good quality cards. And you know what, I kind of didn't tell you, some cards could be nice in like a regular paper like this, but in here face, and you can see there is a shiny, very very good quality cards, and they are cut perfect. And you just saw my reflection. Ay, 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 ay. Right, let's see what kind of gems we have in here. Gorgeous blue, red, more blue, clear, gold. And what color is this one? Black, or we're gonna find something undertone? No, I think this one is a black resin. There. Nice and bright red, very deep red, almost like a brown, I think, like an amber, and then more green. All right, let's speed up a little bit. Definitely beautiful gift kits, you know. And I have to say that, you know, even we already finished like the Easter time was already a long time ago, but let me tell you a surprise. In Europe, Easter is in May 2nd. So it's still, for somebody of you, will be Easter. And this is beautiful gift to give away. So you definitely have a time to order these cards till then to give it as a gift. So here's what we're gonna see right now. HK55. All right, and yes, I took off my manicure, so excuse my hands. I will have to work on them to create some new design. I have enough of the other one. I need to get something new. So let me show you card first, of course. Look at this, we're gonna have all those little tiny gems and just a few for the buds of the flowers. We will have some bigger one. Poppy flowers, and in here we have you and me. You and me, and what on the inside? Happy. So it could be Valentine, could be birthday, balloons, I don't know, you and me, or just because card, you know. All right. 55. Okay. Okay. Oh, okay. I thought it will be red diamonds for the flowers buds, but it's actually diamonds for the leaves. Three big gems, and look at the quality of them. You see how clear they are. Very, very nice gems. Oh my goodness. Definitely recommend for you to get the cards. So as those bags are really high quality gems in them. Sometimes could be, you know, bags beautiful, some gems could be not so great. So far, so good. You can see how gorgeous they are. Oh, lots of beautiful, yummy colors in here because of the poppy flowers. Deep, deep brown. And this little tiny teardrop in a gold color. All right. Wonderful. I really love those gems. Okay, one more card left from this pack, so we can see them all and you have idea what to see on the inside. Because to be honest, when you look in the, like this pack right on the store, you can't really see what's on it because every card has a sentiment and a backing on the inside. So it's actually good to have a review like this so you can see have those cards look like on the inside, if it's something that will be interesting for you. And one more card from this pack, and it says in here, love is sweet. Oh, definitely sweet. Look at all those fruits up there. And bird. So what we have in here, I'm looking kind of upside down. Looks like a cherry we have. Pear, I don't know what this is. So some flowers, looks some kind of fruits, and on the inside we have a pony. So definitely could be birthday, you know, it's a piñata there, unicorn, and smiley cloud, very festive, very nice. Could be a birthday card. And one more pack, diamonds to see that go with this card. Okay, I'm surprised, but this video getting longer than I thought. This I thought will be very short video because it's not like diamond painting, but I didn't realize the cards have so many details, so many different diamonds. And look at this diamonds. Look at this diamonds. Oh, so gorgeous. So once again, you will see top of the gold, the clear side go on the glue. And then we have some gorgeous deep, deep red color, almost like to brown. Gorgeous green, looks like a green, all the same color through the all those cards, so you can collect them all later together in one bag of leftovers. This is beautiful. Wow, I cannot express how much I love diamonds on these cards. Oh, look at this one. Very, very iridescent. All right, my dear, my battery need to be changed, so I changed my battery, and hopefully the second battery was recharged already. Otherwise, I will be stuck with no battery because there's no electricity to recharge them. So yes, diamonds in here are gorgeous as well. All right, we finished now to do our first cards review, and I have to say that I'm very surprised how good quality they are. I love that this top of the cards are very nice and shiny, cut nice and clean. They have, did we see this? Yes, we saw this on the inside. And the most what I surprised that they have their own diamonds. So you will have end up with tons of diamonds leftovers. And of course, each card has their own envelope. Let's see, envelope really nicely done. Nice, and you see a nice cut. Okay, that's wonderful. Let's put this away and we can see the other cards as well, because you can't really see the preview in here also on the inside, so I have to open to see it. Wow, I'm really impressed that each card has their own diamonds. That's make me happy, because you will have lots of leftovers, my friends. Super, super awesome kit. All right, here you go, like nobody touched it before. All right, and I'm telling you, this package sitting in my house for about 1 week, but I was waited for the email for them to reply to me back, so that's why I did not touch, I did not open. So that's why I did not know they have a different setting of diamonds for each card. In here could be different. Looks like a different pack. And in here we have, looks like all diamonds in one pack. See, now this pack is totally different. What we have here, same tools. There's nothing different in here. All right. Cards, envelopes. Okay, this card's okay, a little bit bended, unfortunately. It's okay. We can definitely fix it by kind of wiggle back and forth. Look at this. Looks like a much more cards in here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Ooh, 12 cards in this pack. That's a big pack. So could be each card of two, I don't know. Is it could be different? The diamonds in here. Oh my goodness, my friends, you're gonna love it. Okay, so I guess this is the inside of the cards. We will see, okay, we will see one at a time. I will start from here. Okay, the same thing, shiny paper in here. And this one, obviously, happy birthday, wish you all the best. Happy birthday. We have a cupcake in here and balloons. So this is on the outside. And of course, on the inside, happy birthday to you. With the butterflies, beautiful art. What we have in here, some flowers. And what's in here, also flowers, very nicely done. And you know what, is this going to be all different cards? Wow, let's see, let's see first, like just a flip like this, and then we have, okay, so here's what it is, because diamonds, it's all for all this pack together, so we will flip quickly like this. Here it says thank you. And then also thank you. So this is looks like, what is it? Could be like a Thanksgiving card maybe. It's thank you. Oh, look at this beautiful art in here. That is gorgeous. Watercolor butterflies. And here's the another side. Kinda, look at the texture of this paper. Not just the white cardboard. All right, then we have, oh my god, so these cards are all different. Yes, they are. Wow, this is great pack of cards, I'm telling you. Best wishes to you, for you, and all this gorgeous, look at a beautiful butterfly. When you put your diamonds on it, it will look like a 3D for sure. There's a beautiful background for this butterfly. And then here, flowers with the bow, ribbon bow, and a sentiment in here. And then you have on the inside another gorgeous art of butterflies. like a watercolor. Stunning. Wow, I love these cards. And also, if you like to see cards made by me, I have a huge collection. So it's like 5 or 6 videos, cards that I created by myself when I used to work on design teams on a paper craft. Happy birthday in here. So I will link it up for you, one of the videos, and I think all of them kind of link it up one by one to each other. So in here, happy birthday to you. And here it is on the inside. Also happy birthday in here. Look at the star. Look at those sparkles go away. You can even glitter them if you wish some to have extra sparkles, just to put like a little tiny splashes of glue and sprinkle glitter on the top. And there you go, on the inside card. Almost looks like this page is coming out the way it's created shadow. It looks like a card ready to pop out of the page. What an interesting design. And yes, simple happy birthday card. Yeah, I love that they glance. And they have a design not only on the front, but also on the back of the card. This is thank you card. Thank you in here. Gorgeous, gorgeous butterflies. Wow. This butterflies give me an idea. This give me idea. I will create template of this butterfly. I have idea. We can do something fun together. But look at the field print. Look how beautiful. So clear. So clear. Wow. And here it is. Thank you for everything in here. On this side, we have a beautiful print that you actually can color with markers if you wish. Flowers. And in here, it's like a wreath. Love, love, love this butterfly. More butterflies. I love butterflies. Okay, so it's kind of like this. So another gorgeous butterfly. I think the butterfly design, no, it's different. See the different, but it looks the same, but it's different butterflies. For example, this one like a thin and long, and this one like chubby and short. So they are different butterflies kind. And it says life is beautiful. Of course, best wishes in here on the back. Best wishes, nice pastels colors. And life is beautiful, it's the way you want to see life. Life could be ugly, but if you turn off switches from ugly and think beautifully, you will see life is gorgeous. And here you go. I just love the way they put butterflies on the inside like this. You can even put somebody picture inside in here if you send a card to your family member. Lovely. This one also have like this funky design paper. And then we have a thank you card with Daisy. Or what kind of flowers this is. This is almost like a Easter eggs in here, isn't it? The shape of the egg. So you can give it for Easter. Well, that's interesting. And it says thank you in here. Nice design. I love the way they do design. On the front, on the back, on the inside, and even like, you know, background on the paper in here where you have a write down your wishes. Lovely, lovely. Happy birthday we have. Here we have a 3 candle. Here we have a 4 candle. So I guess it doesn't matter how many years you have. You can just give it to anybody for a birthday. And I just celebrate my birthday. Oh my God, I'm 51, my friends. I wish I can forget the number, but I guess I'm just gonna be younger every year now. So happy birthday to you. Yeah, nicely, nicely card done again. there, some extra design in here with the banner, balloons. Let's see, now inside, happy birthday to you. Also, I always love how they design like the swirls, calligraphy, beautiful font in here. What's on the background? Just like a leaves or something. I thought first maybe like awards. So in here it's a clear paper, and here it's just lines for you to write down if you don't have a sturdy hand. Then we have with the bicycles, you know, you can find a diamond painting canvas like this in a full bicycle with the flowers on the top of the basket. So this is kind of like a same concept but created to the card. And we have in here, let's see, best wishes in here, just call me baby. Oh, then no, what is this? Distance is not a problem because in the end I love you. Oh, this is so sweet. This is so sweet. I love this sentiment in here. Look at that. And then gorgeous basket with the flowers. Oh yeah, so you have somebody that you love so much far away. This is definitely a card to greet them and that let them remind that you love them. Now this card on the inside is absolutely stunning. Look at this cherry blossom or apple blossom. What this could be, maybe cherry blossom. You are my sunshine. And also beautiful print in here on the inside. Wow, this turned out to be such a beautiful review. I did not expect that. Okay, here we have a little bit of the packing, something stuck to, okay, all gone. All right. Oh, I think that was like a cut out of the cardboard from the card. Okay, we're good in here. So we have in here thank you card and best wishes in here. So this could be thank you as just because thank you, or thank you for Thanksgiving maybe, thank you card, I don't know. Beautiful daisy or sunflowers, whatever that will be on the end, depends what kind of color of diamonds we will have. Let's see on the inside. We have also thank you with beautiful daisy. So now we know it's going to be a daisy, flowers, and also beautiful print in here. Stunning. Love those flowers up there. Beautiful. Gorgeous. And we have two more cards. Wow, this pack is huge. And then we have in here hello card. Oh, my favorite mushroom. Even it's a poisonous. Beautiful flowers. And then we have a bunny. So this could be for the Easter. What are you saying? Could be Easter card because it's the bunny. But then in here we have a queen swan or king. So it's kind of like a questionable. What this hello card to who? For which occasion? Just to say hello because you miss somebody? Why not, right? And there you go. Wow, this is totally confusing me now. So listen, we have in here, what is it, Christmas? Balls? What is that? So here we have a Christmas balls, I would say. In here we have a birds chirping. Then we have looks like a Easter because of the bunny. And then we have a swan. So what kind of card is that? I want you to comment on this card. For what kind of occasion would you give this card to somebody? Because now I'm confused. Yeah, please comment. And then we have happy birthday, the best two tiers of the cake that looked absolutely delicious. And then we have happy birthday on this side. And now let's see what we have on the inside in here. Okay, happy birthday, but we have almost like a wedding cake in here. And then we have two glasses. What? Happy birthday, but to me this is more like a wedding card in here. Unless you celebrate and happy birthday is just like, you know, he and she, So that would be okay, but to me this is could be like the marriage card because of the cake. So yes, I would make it on the inside maybe a little bit different because I don't know. Let me know. Comment also on these two cards. So we have amazing pack of 12 cards. And now you will love these diamonds. Let me put somewhere far away in here. Just a minute. Okay, the diamonds in here, because I see lots of AB diamonds in different shades of colors. Whoa. Okay. If only I can find how to open. Oh, come on. Don't make me fight with the bag. Okay, I think it's in here. What a beautiful collection of cards. And I still have no electricity because my night table light right next to me, I turn on just in case lights go back, so I will know this. So we have diamonds in here, not sure how many colors, but wow, this is something new I never have before. Okay, let's start from what? Well, let's start from this big one because this one is so gorgeous. Look at these colors, it's amazing. Look at the diamonds quality, seriously, it's amazing. Now look at this one, red one, also very clear resin, almost like a glass diamonds. Now this one is stunning. I never have this pink color yet. I have some different shades, but this one is so beautiful. So beautiful, look at that. Then again, we have those big diamonds in gold and red. 6 or 8, I think it's a 6 millimeters. Yes, gorgeous. Now, lots of 3 bags in here with those tiny teardrops. So we have in here, let me spread out them a little bit. This one is like a clear one. Not sure about quality of this one. I can't really see very well them through this bag. Could be not very shiny unless I cannot see right now very well because they are so tiny. Let me check. No, I cannot see very well. We will see them on a tray when we will work on it. Now here is the yellow. Yellow kind of better to see because it's colorful. So here you can check the quality this way. Now this one like a raspberry. Mmm, delicious. Look at this gorgeous pink. A little bit darker shade of pink. Beautiful, lots of yellow. This is a big pack and like stuffed, like the air, look at that, the air compressed. It's so many diamonds in here. Then another huge pack of yellow. Wow, look at this beautiful shade of blue. Lighter blue, green, lighter green, gorgeous purple. What's in here? This one, I think it's a black. I think it's a black. Yeah, definitely black, brown. And then this one is AB color. Look at this one, AB color here. Then we have another bag AB color. And one more bag of AB color. Now, they are, oh, okay. So this 215, it's the same one, and one bag of 16. Now let me tell you what is the difference between them. A little bit different shading. How can I see it? for me at this moment, it's a little bit dark to see. I think this one have more like yellowish kind of splash, and this one more in the blue purplish, but they look almost the same to me on camera. I don't know if you can see right now shading differently. Let's try to flash it. See, you need like a more light to see it, but I don't think you will see right now difference on the color. I do have in my stash, I do have a diamonds in my stash that is white, but they are like a, I do have a two or three, maybe three or four even shading of this AB, and they are different when you open them and see. Some of them have like a pure white, some of them more like a yellow family of AB, the other one more like a, to the blue and purplish. So they do have a different shift in a white color. Now we have in here gorgeous red, kind of color of champagne, and one more, one of my favorites, AB, and this is around big gems. Well, not very big, but maybe like a eight, this one could be 8mm gems. Yes, gorgeous. Wow, that's it. This is it for this unboxing. Wow, it went longer than I thought it would be, but absolutely stunning. Absolutely stunning. Wow, what was your favorite today? Okay, these diamonds go in here. We have this card, and we have, of course, our bags in here that hiding behind me on a chair. Wow, stunning unboxing. Let me know. Okay, this is kind of getting my camera a little bit darker, but let me know what you think about today's unboxing. And thank you so much, Kooyel. I hope I pronounced name properly. Thank you for this package for me to review and showcase to my viewers. And I'm absolutely surprised by the quality of these cards. They are gorgeous. So waiting for your comments, see what you think about it. And of course, I will be linking up everything under my video. Check it out. And also, I will link it up for you videos of my cards that I created by my hands. And also my giveaway video if you missed it. Love you all, have a good day, and I will see you tomorrow as always.